see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's go, stop. Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man comes to protect me! See if I told you true!
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left?
Timmy?
Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
That doesn't sound ominous.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
About Lady Comstock. The woman had an eye for fashion.
Because, you know, that was random.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mentioned anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Want to take a look at this?
Those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
Elizabeth, you need to get out of the way. Houston.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Yeah, by opening it.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Get wishes out of here. Okay.
Go ahead.
There. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Look hurt.
It's enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate?
I don't think he's listening. Your stuff. Is that all the bodies? I'm really sure there should have been
your eye open for that shock jockey figure. Elizabeth.
Looks simple enough. It's done.
Always in the way.
You hold on to this.
Thank you.
That'll do. Place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slate must have taken them. Look.
Satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Tin Man! Kill me if you can!
Who are you?
all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt! Don't disappoint the boys!
Dude, I just wiped the floor with your lackeys.
For the glory of Columbia!
Oh, he definitely brought it.
The Lord judges, I act.
Thinking we need to do shields. And we'll come back and do health and get health kind of equaled out or leveled up. Basing on the assumption that we'll get more of these almost as frequently as we've already gotten. So let's stay the course. Doing shield again.
Shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee for all the grisly trophies he claimed. A man such as he might just grant us the peace we seek.
Yep, done.
Done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it!
Well then. Yeah, we're gonna.
You're a tin man now! A tin man!
shoot a bolt of electricity.
You spared
him. It wasn't no mercy. Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Which translates to, I like to kill it. Elizabeth, do me this honor by getting your ass behind me.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
I think I burnt up all their stuff. Oh, no. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to get a salts increase, though. And or some kind of reduction in salt use. That's gonna be a big problem.
What Slate said bothered you. You showed me.
Okay, that was great.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me, the better.
Need money? Okay.
catch.
That'll do.
Cat response. That'll do. I didn't kill you, say thank you. I am Booker DeWitt. I am hard to please. That'll do. I think we got everything.
They're all gone. Come on out.
Name's Booker. I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Watch out, rockets!
There we go.
Do it.
Okay.
Thanks. Needs pickings.
On it. All done. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr.
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really came as writing on the resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
More money. Cash.
That'll do.
By 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Ow. That hurt.
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble after Raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're handing me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him. and you shall have your ship back.